Good morning. As you could see, I just woke up. I do not look human, I know. But as I woke up today, on November 12th, 2019, I got news that the Sonic movie trailer is out with his new look. We're gonna look at it together, and we're gonna talk about it. I have avoided Twitter, I have avoided leaks, I have avoided everything. So it's time to look at this together. Okay, let's go ahead and open up the internet. And let's avoid everything as much as possible. Oh, okay. That's my video. You can go watch that now. Okay, so Sonic movie. Let's go ahead and do that. Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, my God! He looks so good! Oh, my God! Honey, I need this. Okay, we're ready to watch it. Okay. Okay. Oh, you know what? Paramount has their official one. Let's watch the official.
I'm Sonic, a little ball of super energy in an extremely handsome package. On my planet, people were always after my powers. So I came to yours. It gets a little lonely, but that's okay. I am living my best life on Earth. Oh. Let the plate Sonic! Let the fidget mount also Sonic!
Oops.
Why are you hiding out in my garage?
They're coming for me! If they steal my power, they could conquer the universe. You have to help me.
No, I don't.
Please, it's life or death.
Good morning, my rural.
I love Eggman so much!
I'm going to give you 5 seconds to tell me where it is.
Oh, he's so cute!
Don't hurt him!
Road trip!
This can't be happening to me.
Oh my God, stop the car right now!
What?
The world's largest rubber band ball? We gotta see it!
I love it!
You're right. It was lame. Gift shop was cool, though.
I'm going to uncover the source of its power. Yeah, hey.
It put him on a high!
I just thought you might like a latte with steamed Austrian goat milk.
Of course I want a latte.
I love the way you make them!
We gotta lay low. Let me show you how it's done.
So should we get out of here?
Yeah, time to go.
I always want to do this. Nailed it! Here comes the boom.
It doesn't have electricity! They removed it! They removed the electricity! Thank fucking God! Oh my God!
That was an illegal left, by the way.
Aw, this one is cute. Let's keep him. Oh, come on! You've got car insurance, right?
Oh no!
Why would you throw your life away for this silly little alien?
Good times.
He's my friend.
Let's go! This is my power. And I'm using it to protect my friends.
Let's go! Let's go!
So, you're supposed to be Tom's best friend that he won't shut up about.
Well, I don't see the appeal.
That is very gross!
Let's go!
Okay, no, please don't go to the comparison video. Okay, oh my God. Okay, first off, look, I already paused here because we're gonna talk about his design change right now. Okay, they gave him gloves. That's one gloves. Thank God. Everyone's number one complaint was the fact that he did not have gloves and that his hands were tiny. They looked like my piano hands. And now, he's got big hands and big gloves and they're white. His shoes are... His shoes!
They gave him the classic Santa Claus Michael Jackson looking ass shoes. And that makes me so happy. And I like, I love the detail on them as well. Just making them so realistic to the back. They even added the little, like, you know, pull on me so your little hook and your little heel comes inside the shoe, you know? So that looks perfect. And look at these legs, my guy. He is no longer a 29-year-old muscular infant. He is now a hedgehog. He doesn't look buff. He doesn't look crazy. He doesn't look like he's on steroids. He looks like he's a hedgehog. That makes me so happy. And again, it's in the sock. They gave him a nice sock. They realistified, that's not even a fucking word, the sock. So they rolled it up, an actual sock, and they said this should be on Sonic's foot. And yes, that's what it should be. Okay, let's continue. Let's talk about his freaking eyes, because that is the best detail of this damn hedgehog. Okay, they still kept it separate eyes. So instead of giving him one giant eye like he's supposed to have, they still gave him two eyes, but this is more realistic, so I understand that approach. I don't even mind them doing that. Tails has two eyes, so it's fine. And then what they did is they added a bit of fur right here, white, to just give the illusion that he has one eye. So that is really, really cool. And then they made his eyes massive, and that's what he's supposed to have, big green ovaly eyes that you can look at and just say, I love you, you are my brother, you are my friend, you are my pet, you are, I love you. Okay, anyway, let's continue. Okay, let's talk about his face. Let's look at his cheek. His cheek is so well done. The skin color they added, like, this is what they needed to add because he did not have one. Like, he was just a blob of face before. God, that thing's ugly. And then the mouth too, they adjusted. They really gave him a more subtle look on the mouth. It is really nice. It's a nice touch. It's like, you know, in realistic Sonic games, they give him the mouth in the middle, but then it kind of like fluctuates depending on where he is, and we saw that throughout the trailer. So this is like the perfect size for that mouth. And then the nose. Mwah! The nose was something I hated most in the other Sonic look, because it just messed up his face. Like, the nose is that simplicity that, and like that cherry on top on Sonic's featured face. So the fact that they added this, just the way it pops out and it's oval and like the triangle face we saw before, this is so much better. Oh, I love you, Sega. Oh, I'm so happy. This is like Detective Pikachu shit. Like, it's not perfect. He has blue legs and we all don't like that, but I'm not complaining. We asked for a redo. If the blue legs makes it more real, like Sonic Boom had it, ugh. And fine, whatever you want. He didn't shave, it's all good. I mean, his arms, by the way, not his legs. So, let's go ahead and continue with this stuff. Ah! Look at Green Hill. Look at Green Hill. Look at this shit! How realistic it looks! Okay, it doesn't have the patterns, but it's got stones coming out the walls. Look at those over there on the left side! Here's the patterns. Oh my god! They got the palm trees going, make it look more realistic. The plants, everything. Look at the loop-de-loops. Oh! Oh my god. It's just so beautiful. I love that they have the warp rings, by the way. This is a throwback to Sonic CD. This is a throwback to the comics. Warp rings are a thing, and they're using it in the movie. That is really, really cool. Okay. I love that. I love that. I think his quills are perfect, by the way. I think that they're realistic. Here's a better look of him, actually. Hold on. Here's him, like, jogging. Hold on. I think he's like the perfect size, by the way, of height. Look at him, like, from the side. I really like it. Like, I think it's realistic, but it's still Sonic. You know what I mean? Like, his quills are perfectly done to, like, he has a round head, so it's really nice. And he's got a little bit of that indent that's showing on the front of him. which we're not used to. But I mean, like, this shows the realistic side of a movie, you know? And then look at that. Look at that emotion. Oh my God. It's just, he looks so happy, and that's how he should be. And it's like, he makes me so happy. And notice how he's not muscular. It's just the straight ass line legs. And then you got like the tummy. The tummy is really well done too now. I love the tummy. Okay, let's see if we can catch anything else. Oh my God, I love it. I just love his personality. He's got so much attitude. He's got so much to give. Oh, I love it. And then mistakenly he causes a power out. Okay, so there is still the electricity. That bothers me, but like, I feel like in the real world, if Sonic did go that fast, it would create something like that. So I guess it's fine. So, so now we're at Eggman's bot. So this is actually very interesting. So Eggman, well, Dr. Robotnik here, wants to harness Sonic's powers. And that's what he wanted in the first game, besides stealing all the Flinkies and taking over, you know, South Island. So, that's what that is. And then you got Robotnik. I have nothing to say about him. I think he's perfect. I think he's a great actor. I think he's like perfect for the job. I think it's gonna be great with him. So Jim Carrey, such a good pick. I just love that they constantly show Sonic's speed, like just of what he can do. Oh, it's so good. Okay, so we're gonna skip a little bit because, like I said, it's completely fine. Oh, here's a good idea to catch their height, unless he was standing on something. I think he's standing on the chair. Yeah, he definitely is. So, never mind. Let's go a little bit here. Here's a good spot of his stomach. I'm trying to get a good spot of his stomach. There we go. That was a good spot. There. Right there. Look at that pose. This is like an official Sonic art. Oh, his teeth! Look at his teeth! They've been fixed! He's got actual teeth! They're better than my teeth. I should probably get them checked. Anyway, so, wow. He's even got like a little bit of a fang over there. Okay, that's so nice. Much better. His teeth were gross. They were too realistic. You saw his gums pouring out of his butt. What is this? So I think he's just got a lot of energy or something stored up in him right there. So you see how he's glowing and all of his squills and spikes are kind of sticking out. I want to kind of find out. He doesn't have a neck anymore. I just realized that they took out his neck. Thank God. The only Sonic that can have a neck. Where is he? Oh, it's you. You, honey. This Sonic right here can have a neck because that's his head comes off. So that is the only time. But anyway, look at his eyes. Look at, it's like he's got energy stored, I guess, either from like running too fast, like the way he like caused the power outage, or I don't know what. But this reminds me of Sonic Unleashed. This is really cool. Like, we don't get Super Sonic, but if we get something like that, I don't know. Oh. Oh, I love the running sound. It's just awesome. And they have the perfect look of him just putting his arms out. The hands are closed, like in the modern Sonic games. That is a very girl. I love it. It looks amazing. Sega, Paramount, thank you for caring. Thank you for changing it. It looks funny. It looks fun. It looks good. It looks great. I'm so excited to see this. Oh, and it's on Valentine's Day. My girlfriend will not come watch it with me, but I'm gonna force her. I will drag her out. I don't care if she breaks up with me. We're seeing this. I don't care if it's midnight the following day. We're gonna see it. So, oh my God. Thank you for caring, for changing it. Thank you for listening to us fans. Thank you for listening to the community, the gaming community, the news. This shit was everywhere. That ugly thing was everywhere. And oh God, it's just so much better. It's like, I wouldn't even change the thing. The only thing I would change is the arms. I would make it skin. But I mean, like, again, if it's more realistic and it looked better with, you know, blue fur. I don't really care about it. It's not the biggest deal. Like, he's had blue fur before on his arms. He just didn't shave. That's all. He just, you know, he's a little cold in Earth. It's fine. So, this is great. I'm really, really happy. Guys, thank you for watching. This is a surprise video. I did not expect this morning, but I'm very happy. Like, comment, and subscribe. This is my website, SuperGirlKels.com. You can get more reactions, tournaments that I'm headed to, streams, news, music, and reviews, and I also have merch. It's Sonic. Let's go check it out. Alright, I'm gonna go cry of happiness. Bye!